pencil. He wrote it in when he asked me to get his coffee. Anyway, I can take a half day on Monday if they evacuate.
Just once, I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah!
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas?
Ah!
Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Up there, Tiger.
Wow. Look at the storm system building above that tower.
Remember the last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog.
Amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on.
Thank you.
You saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them. Go that way. I know you're new, but that's basic stuff.
Some cover. Not me, them. Wow. Buff. Watch out, would you?
Ooh,
painful. We stirred up a hornet's nest. Eyes high! Oh no, no crossing the street! Serious bad shooting. Help bring it in!
One in the books! On the right! That's not friendly!
All right, Youngblood. It's all you. Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the center.